Tonight, the Bitter End is very proud to present a monthly band here known as Dead Steve.
When we rehearsed this show a couple days ago, this opening number was more relevant. It's beautiful out there now, but here we go.
Thank you.
A good opener, good warm-up tune before we get into the heavy stuff. This is the heavy stuff coming up. It's one of my favorite Bob Weir tunes. Esau holds the blessing, brother Esau holds the curse.
I would say that the flame is mine, but I suspect it's something worse. The more my brother looks like me, the less I understand. Silent war that bloodied both our hands. Sometimes at night, I think I understand. Anyway, it ain't at night, I think I understand. It's brother to brother, it's man to man, it's face to face, hand to hand. The shadow dance never ends. Shadow box, the apocalypse yet again. Shadow box, the apocalypse, and wander in the land.
Sometimes being in this band is like driving. You're not quite sure where you're going sometimes, but you always get back on the road, and we always make it to the destination. How's the potluck going over there? Let's hear it for Jen Bowden and the potluck. Let's hear it for all the friends and freaks that are here tonight. Let's hear it for the awesome staff at New York City's oldest rock club, The Bitter End, Paul, James, and the crew. Make sure you take care of them because they've been taking care of us. We are now officially New York City's number one residency. Number three, Billy Joel. Number two, Seinfeld. Number one, Dead Steen at The Bitter End. It just came out in Variety magazine. So you can find us here the second Wednesday of every month. Yeah.
yes I am. I'm hard to handle.
Not really. I'm not really. I'm easy like Sunday morning. How many people first time here seeing us at the Bitter End? Whoa, nice. Thank you for coming out. We try to do the Grateful Dead thing, you know, and we switch between Jerry and Bobby songs, and we try not to repeat ourselves, that kind of thing, so. And, you know, there's songs that are dance songs, and there's songs that are, you know, a little more listening songs. And this next one is just, it's a groove. We love playing this song. And it's gonna be on our new record that's coming out in a couple months, maybe. Got to finish it, but it's coming out. It's going to be spectacular. Here we go.
Fall down, take up the yoke and plow the fields around. Gone are the days when the lady said, please, gentle Jack Jones, won't you come to me? Stepped to the bar, drank to the dregs of the whiskey jar. 1930, when the walls caved in, made his way, said it with I jam. Whiskey. maybe will cost $2, burn like hell. I cut hickory just to fire the skill. Drink down a bottle and you're ready to kill. Brown-eyed women in red grenadine. The bottle was dusty, but the liquor was clean. Sound of the thunder, the rain pouring down. Looks like the old man's getting home. Days when the ox fall down, take up the yoke and plow up the fields around. Gone are the days when the lady said please, gentle Jack Jones, won't you come to me?
That definitely goes in the Hall of Fame for the brown-eyed category. Brown-eyed girl, brown-eyed women. Brown eyes laughing in the rain. All right, so we can't be here at the bitter end. This is hallowed ground, people. Let me tell you. We can't ever be here and not play some Bob Dylan. Because you can feel him on the stage. You honestly can. He's judging me right now. There's a million great versions of this song to listen to, and this is one of them.
Thrill. flagging down the double E.
Two drummers on stage. We got Scott and Drew tonight. How lucky am I? I have two ears, and I got one of them each ear. They sound good. You guys all know Rich on the piano, and you all know Kevin on the bass. So you must know Larry on the guitar. There he is. That's everybody. Don't say I didn't warn you. Did anybody see Smokey Robinson on the Grammys? Guy looks good. So we're gonna send this one out to Smokey tonight.
Second that emotion.
rise to want to break the rule. Oh, little girl, in that case I don't want a part. But you believe that would only break my heart. Well, if you feel like loving me, if you've got the notion, I send you that emotion. Hey, if you feel like giving me a lifetime of devotion, I send you that emotion.
Putting down the guitar, you know it's getting serious up here. I gotta pay attention.
Hey, Bobby.
Here we go, listen to this story. This is a pretty cool story. Let's hear it for Doc on beverages. Doc, one of the many, maybe like you, who chose Dead Steen over Bobby Weir. Thank you, man.
Love you, Doc.
Thank you.
It was a tough call for me, personally. I'm still debating it. Can I get over there in time?
Sweet man's gonna treat her with style. Judge said, son, I know your baby well, and that's a secret I can't never tell. He said, Judge, well, it's well understood, and you've got to admit that sweet, sweet jelly's so good. Well, you know, son, you just can't figure. First thing you know, you're gonna pull that trigger, and it's no wonder your reason goes bad. Jelly roll will drive you stone. Some like jelly jelly, some like gold. Many a man's done a terrible thing just to get a baby shiny diamond ring. When, oh, la-da-da, don't you know you never can tell?
There's a lot of February birthdays, I've been informed, including our keyboard player, Rich Brotman, and a bunch more. There's a bunch of people here. It's Toby's birthday as well. How do I know all these things? A little birdie told me. I did see my friend Marty. Is Marty still around? I did see my friend Marty out there. Is he still here? All right, let it be known I was looking for Marty, right? Mark it down. Here we go. Thanks for coming out, everybody. Anything goes at the Bitter End, New York City's oldest rock club. Let's hear it once again for the Bitter End. They have allowed us to do this once a month. I don't know what they're thinking. Damn deep, yellow blue. Thanks, Alyssa. Thanks, Cindy. If anybody would be kind enough to get me some water from the bar, I would appreciate it. Thank you. Oh, my goodness, you put them aside, right? So in true Grateful Dead fashion, we've come to the part of the set list where it starts to get a little out there. It's not old folk songs and blues numbers. Something quite unique. And a lot of the songs that fit this description were on Jerry Garcia's first record. It became part of the Grateful Dead repertoire, as you know. This is one of them.
like a bird within her sang. All I know, she sang a little while and then flew off. Same sweet song again, will you know why? Anyone who sings a tune so sweet is passing by. Mm-hmm. living like a bird within her sang. Oh, I know she sang a little while and then flew on.
Now it's time to go back to the rock and roll. What do you say? New York City's oldest rock club. Let's give it up for the bitter end. We're gonna do a song by the cousin of Marvin Berry.
on a T-bone steak a la carte, defying over to the Golden State. The body told us in 13 minutes we'd be headed in the terminal gate. Sweet low, sweet chariot, come down easy, taxi to the terminal zone. Cut your engines and cool your wings and let me make it to the telephone. Los Angeles, give me Norfolk, Virginia Tide, waterfall 1009. To the folks back home, this is a promised land coming. Four boys on the line.
Chuck Berry wrote the same song 20 times and they're all fucking great. Here's another architect of rock and roll that was co-opted by the jam band movement. And we're glad that they did. Hey, you know what? I've done it again. Here we go. Never mind that. Here's one that was on our last record. You'll like this one. It's a good one. Scrolling
die, and a friend or two I love at hand. Come, run, see. give your love to me. I wanna love you night and day. You know our love will not fade away. You know my love will not fade away. Will not fade away.
Thank you.
sunlight splatters. Spill. Got to call it home. Treat it this way, oh no. tastes like wine, sweet wine. Wanna be treated this way. Wanna wear those chilly winds don't blow. Wear those chilly winds don't blow so cold. Wanna wear those chilly winds don't blow. Yes, I am.
to go around, you know, the back. When the police knocked, them old dolls, they flew back. Well, we never stop rocking, going round and round. Yeah, reading and rocking, such a crazy sound. You know, we never stop rocking till the moon went down. I want to thank DJ for helping me break in the guitar here tonight. Looks like we got one more for you. Yes, let's hear it. You guys have a good time. We'll be back here again. I'm going to be here on March 1st with some of the ladies you saw me sing with tonight and a whole bunch of other folks. We're gonna do a bunch of songs from the 70s, including a Billy Joel set. And then I hope you can join me March 31st at the City Winery, New York City. And it's almost Valentine's Day, you know, so I wanna send this out to all the Valentines, which makes no sense when you know what the song is, but I do wanna send it out to somebody very special. But pay no attention to the title. But she loves this song, and so do I, and thanks for coming out. Here we go. Thank you.
everything can be replaced. They say every distance is not near. So I remember every face, every man who put me here. I see my light come shining from the west down to the east. Any day out shining from the west down to the east. Any day now, any day now, I shall be with thee. I see my
song?
We don't know anymore.
Yes, we do. Take requests.
Led Zeppelin, that's not going to happen. All right, here we go. We just played a ballad, so we're going to do a little bit of a rocker to send you out. Thanks again for coming. We will have a completely new show next month. And one of the months coming up, I think we're going to do an acoustic show, too. So keep your eyes out for that. But in the meantime, here's a golden oldie. Anymore.
a rainstorm. A dirt bag into a bar door. It was all night pouring, pouring rain. Not a drop on me. Test me, test me. Test me, test me. Why don't you arrest me?
Thank you. Good night.
Denstein, everybody. Don't forget to come back next month for the monthly residency of Denstein. Coming up next, we have Bump City, a tribute to the band Tower of Power.